after we have the whoa and the cluck, the forward release aid established in our horse, which is also just plain good ground manners for our horse, the next thing we're going to start teaching them how to do is respond to our fiberglass pole or stiff whip. Now, if you're using a whip, I want everyone to remember to slide the whip through your hand and use the handle of the whip. Don't use the snappy whip end, okay? Don't get the horse anything to get excited about. Then, if we're using a fiberglass pole, we're going to stand next to our horse. You're going to adjust your reins, then you're going to reach down and tap the horse. Good boy. Well below the knee. Good boy. Always going to be below the knee. We're going to discuss that in just a second. And we're going to come back and ask him again. Good boy. That's exactly what we want him, is to hold that leg as long as that whip is touching his leg. Then you're going to teach the horse where the rope is going to be coming from, which is going to be over his back, behind his withers. Then it's going to drop down the other side. You're going to grab it and hook it back to your hobble. Very good. Let your horse walk with that and feel it. Good boy. Very good. Now, all the steps we've already done. Adjust your right hand so you can adjust his head. Stepping backwards, so we'll make him take a step forward. Good boy. He knows his place. Let your whip slide through. Tell him bow. You can hold that with your toe. And now we'll just bring that up. Now you can see he's making an effort to go right down. Good enough. Good boy. Okay, ladies and gentlemen, now we're going to show you how to teach your horse how to bow. We've already taught them, and they're confirmed in hand on the ground, like you saw Pecos. He can bow and bow and bow until the cows come home. It's exactly the way that we want him. Now he's ready for in saddle. Don't start in saddle until they're absolutely confirmed in hand. You see, we have our rope back on the horse. Cotton rope, comfortable hobble around the left leg, but this time it doesn't go on to the other side of the horse and underneath the belly. This time it comes straight up to our hand here. Now, the hardest part about this is learning the coordination for it. You might even want a helper on the ground touching. Now, I'm not going to. I'm going to touch Pecos to pick up his leg, bow, and then I'm going to hold the leg up. I'm going to put the rope into my right hand with the reins, bow. Good boy. And then just be very quick to let go and let your horse take a step forward or two. Don't hold the rope excessively when you're teaching them how to bow from the saddle. Thank you very much, ladies and gentlemen. I hope you enjoy.